Good morning, Wolfpack. Today is Wednesday, August 31st, 2022, and we are glad that you are here. I'm Clifton with your announcements. Today's special is F Day. Testing is going on in the building. Please stay quiet in the hallways. Keep working on those how expectations. You are doing great. Picture Day is Friday, September 2nd, 2022. Monday, September 5th is Labor Day. There will be no school for students or staff. The Fuzz Run is coming up soon. Now for our weather.
Good morning. I am Evan with your weather for today. Today will be a sunny with a high of 92 and a low of 69. Enjoy your day. Now for our lunch menu.
Good morning. I am Skylar with your lunch menu for today. Today the cafeteria will be serving chicken fajita, nachos, yogurt, cheese, and muffin, lettuce, tomato, and salsa, refried beans, cucumber dippers, watermelon, pineapple with cherry, and your choice of milk. Now, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the National Anthem. Have a great day.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
So someone told you that there's gonna be this race. You can jog or walk or run, you can go at your own pace. It's getting better every single year. So go to CovingtonFuzzRun.com so you can run with all of your peers. Cause
Who Care, along with Covington Women's Health Specialist, Lindmark Financial, and Sellers Motors, presents the 39th annual Covington Fuzz Run, Saturday, September the 10th at Legion Field. The 1 mile begins at 8 a.m., followed by Mary Beth's Redbird Run at 8:15, with the award-winning 5K kicking off at 8:30 a.m. Register online today at CovingtonFuzzRun.com.
Will you run with us too?